In this illustration, we'll discuss about distance of a lightning source. We are given that a boy seeing a lightning starts counting seconds until he hears the thunder. He then claims to have found an approximate but simple rule that if count of second is divided by an integer, the result directly gives the distance of lightning source in kilometers. We are required to find what is that integer, and sound velocity is given as 330 meters per second. Now, if we analyze the situation by drawing a picture, here we can consider if in clouds lightning is taking place, and on ground there is a boy, and the sound starts traveling from lightning. We assume that as soon as lightning occurs, boy is able to see the lightning. And immediately starts counting seconds, and the sound travels to the observer. Say if L is the distance of lightning source from the observer, then we can say for n seconds, sound will travel a distance which can be given as L is velocity of sound multiplied by n. So, now in this situation, if L is taken to be in kilometers, then we can write it sound velocity is 330 multiplied by n divided by 1000, others in kilometers. So, here we can rearrange the terms that L in kilometers can be given as n divided by this 1000, and n divided by this 1000 divided by 330, which can approximately be written as n by 3. So, here we can say if n is the counting of seconds, the boy is counting once lightning starts, then the time taken by sound to travel the distance L will be L upon velocity of sound. So, L we can write as velocity of sound multiplied by n. So, here the integer by which when n is divided directly gives the length in kilometer, this approximately is equals to n by 3. So, here integer is equals to 3. That is the result of this problem.